First we brought a small cooler with the old system which is located here. After the various try and effort, we stopped at the new cooling system. As can be seen, we have printed a new cooling system that does not touch heating element. The system worked fine. In the description I added a link to it, subscribe on our channel.